Let's talk about Migz, Villafuerte. The governor of Camsur, who's your boyfriend. Hi, Migz, if you're watching.
Hi, Migz.
Okay. Ang dinig namin ay si Migz ay isa sa mga taong tumulong sa'yo para paghandaan ang Q&A. Is that true?
Yes, it's very true. Not just him, you know, his parents also, Tita Lara and Tita Elray.
Lara and Elray?
Yeah.
Really? They're friends of mine. Hi.
We were actually in Siargao over Holy Week, and I had my notebook with me. I have my little Q&A notebook, and I was constantly on it. And so when we were at lunch, they would shoot questions at me, and then we would talk about it.
And that's the best way to learn. Mm-hmm. How do you find time for each other? Migz is very busy. Now you are Miss Universe Philippines.
Yeah. Well, we make time. We're very supportive of each other. When he was campaigning, I was there for him. And then throughout this journey, he's been there for me, and he understands. Tonight with Boy.